If you want to use green leaves, you need to choose strong ones like this bramble leaf that I'm going to use. Otherwise, they'll just wilt after the first pressing under the hot iron. Of course, dry leaves in the autumn would be ideal, and you can print anything, you're not stuck with leaves, there's loads of stuff, but nature colours, nice leaf, it's quick, it's easy, it's lovely.